For hang shoulder shrugs, what you're going to need is a bar and that you can hang off of. They're able to pick your feet up and be entirely hanging. What you're going to do is make sure you're not swinging or anything, and just pack your lats down, engaging your shoulders so your entire body raises, and then release so you're entirely hanging. And you're just going to do that for reps like you would anything else. Engaging your core, engaging your shoulders, packing everything down,